Forget them girls, man.
What's up?
Yo, I got a little story to tell you.
Have you ever met a girl that you tried to date? But a year to make love, she wanted you to wait. Let me tell you a story in my situation. I was talking to this girl from the U.S. nation. The way that I met her was on tour at a concert. She had long hair and a short miniskirt. I just got on stage dripping foreign with sweat. I was walking through the crowd, and guess who I met? I whispered in the air, come to the picture, bitch, so I can ask you some questions and see if you're 100 proof. I asked her her name, she said blah, blah, blah. She had 9-10 pants and a very big bar. I took a couple of freaks and she was enthused. I said, how do you like the show? She said I was very amused. I started throwing bitch, she started throwing back mid-range. But when I sprung the question, she acted kind of strange. Then when I asked, do you have a man? She tried to pretend. She said, no, I don't. I only have a friend.
Message that I sent. Don't ever talk to a girl who says she just has a friend.